Kim does a lot. You know, you look at her, she's fit.
I'm trying.
Yeah,
you know, I was just trying to
Kim, how'd you get
ladies?
So fit? It's because your workout buddies.
Right, I have a ton of fitness buddies, a ton of workout buddies. We're here with Elizabeth Savins, owner of My Best Fitness Friends. This truck is gonna bring all of your workout to you and take all of your excuses away. We have a bunch of girls out here and they are working it out.
Working
hard. Tell us how this truck works.
So basically, we're a new fitness concept in St. Louis. We obviously are mobile.
Yeah.
And we are going to focus on training, personal training of large and small groups. And we can customize toward those groups as far as what their specific needs are.
I understand that the trend sometimes now is, instead of the bachelorette party, going out to the bar or whatever, that this is our new bachelorette
yeah,
party.
Yeah,
this is
people
our
are
new
doing
baby shower.
New innovative type things, you know, with large and small groups. So,
yeah. And can you tell us a little, well, first of all, we have a coach here, and she's, oh, wow, she is getting at him. We're going to walk over here. Sammy Rethmeyer, owner, co-owner of My Best Fitness Friends. Oh, you're coaching. Okay, so just real quick, do you come with the truck?
Okay,
and also just all the coaching and the training and all that too.
Yeah, so we have a full body circuit set up.
Oh my gosh.
We do every station for 1 minute.
Yeah.
And then we switch everybody, we'll do the next station.
And I see Amy's jumping right on in there, making sure everybody's doing great. Another thing, I see we have a tire
Got
coming
it.
Out here. Oh my gosh.
Run it out, girl.
On the tire, and then eventually we'll start flipping the tire, get a couple girls together and flip the tire.
All right, and also I see battle ropes here. I do have to admit, they're like the exercise that I love to hate. Can I jump in here with you, sister? Let me go ahead and jump on in here and do these here battle ropes. So what, you can do all kinds of different things.
Great
with battle
work, Chris.
Squat down.
Squat down, okay.
Do really small movements.
The really
Great
small
work, Christy.
Really tough. You're gonna burn your arms up.
Awesome,
yeah,
getting
really
the push up in there.
All at the same time.
Oh man, oh. These
and
are
both.
Oh.
You should feel the burn by now.
I feel the burn.
Arm
I'm going to take a little bit of a break first.
All right.
Because I need a break. I have to ask you, go ahead, come on over here, Miss Elizabeth.
Go, ladies.
We have the post-Memorial Day workout because some people are going to overdo it just
get after the food a little bit.
Tell us a little bit about how that works.
So we will be at Arnold City Park tomorrow morning starting at 9:30 a.m. Mm-hmm. You can pop in and work out and pay when you get there. It's $10 per person.
Okay.
So it's from 9:30 to 10:30 tomorrow morning. Yep.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and hit these ropes.
All right, get it, girl.
Go ahead, tell me what it is you need to do. Everybody,
get
it is the post-Memorial Day workout. Arnold City Park tomorrow from 9:30 until 10:30. We're on Bradley Beach Road. Just go to Facebook at My Fitness Friend or call 833-FIT2GO. $10 is nothing when you're eating $100 worth of Memorial Day food here on the 9 a.m. show.
Woo!
Nicole Paris and Pops go head-to-head for the title of best beatboxer in the land. First, we lighten things up in the kitchen on this Memorial Day with Lori Patterson of Boot Camp Challenge.